Hi, and thanks so much for visiting Internet Business Path today. My name's Tyrone Shum, and I'm going to be talking to you about how to build a winning Google ad campaign. What I wanted to talk to you about today is just to give you a brief rundown of how successful it is to be able to do an ad campaign for your internet business. By doing that and setting that up properly, you'll be able to drive lots of traffic, generate a lot of leads, and as long as you keep track of those leads, you'll be able to generate a lot of sales from there. Now, it's not perfect when you first start out, but the thing you have to realize is that you've got to get started somewhere. And if you apply these simple basic tips and these little simple tips, steps that I'm going to be talking about today, you'll be able to achieve a great end result. So let me just get into it today and talk to you a little bit more about how to get started into creating a successful winning campaign. Okay, let's start off firstly is, let me tell you a little bit more about Google AdWords. That's only if you don't know what it is, but if you do, then that's fine. It only take a couple of seconds or a couple of minutes to be able to go through this. But firstly, I just want to tell you what Google AdWords is. The first thing is to understand what Google AdWords is open up a browser in Google and just type something in the search engine and then hit search. On the left-hand side, what you'll find is that you'll have all the search results of what you're looking for, and then on the right-hand side, you'll see a bunch of advertisements. It usually says sponsored links. Now, with these sponsored links, these are advertisements that people pay for, and you can actually pay for them through AdWords. And normally, they might cost anywhere between, like, you know, 10 cents anywhere up to about 50 cents to a dollar. Dollar is usually quite high, but just to start out with, we'd probably say they're roughly around the 50 cent mark. So once you understand what that is, that's the Google advertisements that go on the right hand side of a search engine. Now, the thing is, with these advertisements that you've got there, it only actually allows you to have three lines, and those three lines, you want to be able to present yourself a very good advertisement to be able to draw, say, a person searching for your product or services to be able to click on that link. And hopefully once they click on that link, they'll drive you straight to your website. And that's where you can generate traffic quite easily and using a very, very effective form if you do it correctly and using the right terms and keywords that's available. The next thing I want to talk to you about is writing a compelling ad. And this is the first stage of setting up a very successful winning Google ad campaign. Now, there are a lot of things that you've got to consider when putting this campaign together, but the first thing I want to talk to you about is writing a compelling ad. And writing a compelling ad requires a little bit of research and a little bit of time on your part. But once you actually get this right, you'll be able to write a very, very good campaign. First thing is, you want to be able to find out what keywords people are looking at. So let's just take, for example, if you're searching for careers in Sydney, you might type in Sydney careers in the search engine for Google. And when you do that, usually a whole list of search results pop up on the Google screen, and you'll be able to see who's available as careers in Sydney. Now also on the right-hand side, as I discussed, is there's going to be advertisements that says sponsored links, and usually those ones want to be able to match the keywords that you type in the search engine. Now, in order to be able to find the right keywords, you'll have to actually type in Google. And what you want to do is focus on maybe at least minimum two words, because it's quite hard nowadays to be able to get, say, one keyword. And for example, if you just type in careers, what it'll do is it'll bring up a huge, huge amount of results, and you probably won't be able to find exactly what you want. But if you target exactly what you're looking for example, Sydney careers, there's a high chance that your ad will come up. So remember, be specific, and number two, be relevant to what you're searching for. Now, once you've done that, what you want to be able to do is include these keywords in your ad. And make sure that when you're writing your ad, you firstly have one of the keywords in your title, and then a very, very simple, easy benefit that you want to give them in your ad. Remember, you've only got three lines to be able to write this ad. And in the first line, you probably at least want to have a very strong heading, something like Sydney Careers. And the second line that you want to be able to do is have a benefit, say for example, fast delivery or quick delivery, or your money back, something along those lines. And then on your third line, what you want to include is your website. Now, I know some websites are quite long, but try to keep it as short as possible. It might be something like www.sydneycouriers.com.au. If you can have that all fitting in there, then you've written a very, very good ad. It's simple, it's short, and effective. The other thing you just want to remember too is that each ad only allows for 95 characters. So just try to keep it within that range. As long as you've kept it in that range, you should be fine. And that's your first step to writing a really good, compelling ad.